starting in October, you'll have to pay an additional fee if you want to continue curbside recycling in Lee County.
NBC2's Ashley Dyer talked to Cape Coral council members who explain why this countywide tax increase was expected.
Councilwoman Jennifer Nelson tells me the price per pound of recyclable material, like plastic, for instance, has gone down. However, the cost to clean, sort, and decontaminate those materials has not.
It's Recycle Day in northern Cape Coral. Green bins line the streets filled with trash.
Soda bottles, soda cans, any kind of glass jars or bottles.
Waste Pro navigated different neighborhoods, scooping up the bins, then hauling them off to the recycling plant.
Our county residents are doing a fantastic job. At a 77% of households that do recycle, that's phenomenal.
Before the year's over, this exact process will begin costing county taxpayers a few extra bucks.
Lee County recently introduced a charge for processing this material.
What that means for you is an additional $7.50 annually.
Obviously, nobody wants to pay more money. However, the majority of my trash is recycled because I try to recycle everything that I can.
The reason for the tax is because the recycling market is at an all-time low.
The price per pound decreases, but the expenses to process the materials stays the same.
People we talked to today have mixed opinions.
Take it somewhere else. Talk to the suppliers. Talk to the middlemen. Do something else. Leave us alone. We're taxed enough.
We need to recycle. We've only got so many resources and so much land left. So, you know, I try to do my part.
Councilmember Nelson says recycling, while more expensive, is crucial to the community and our environment.
Recycling is still the answer and will always be the answer.
City leaders say it's important to know which items you can and cannot recycle. We have a full list of them on our NBC2 News app. Just click the News Links tab. I'm in Cape Coral, Ashley Dyer, NBC2.